Welcome back. Today we are going to start Copilot series. We begin with Word to PowerPoint conversion using AI and Copilot. We start with this document. There are headings, subheadings, tables, SmartArt. The document is ready. Now I need to convert it to PowerPoint. We have the Copilot button. I'm going to click on it and ask it to convert it to a presentation. That did not work, because this is not the correct way. We have to go to PowerPoint and create it from there. But wait, even if you don't have Copilot, in the browser version of Word, there is a feature which allows you to export it to PowerPoint. File, export PowerPoint. It gives you multiple templates. You choose one of them, click on export. While it is doing it, let's go to PowerPoint. I am using the browser version, but exactly the same thing will work on the desktop version as well. I'm starting with a blank new PowerPoint presentation, and you will see the Copilot button right next to the designer button. It gives you three options, one of which is create a presentation from file. It is asking me the link to that file. So I go to OneDrive, copy the link, and paste the link in PowerPoint. As you can see, this is a 7-page document. So let's look at the presentation. It has created 20 slides. All slides look uniform in terms of colors and fonts. Some slides have additional pictures. It is like applying designer individually to each slide. It has also picked up images like this from the document and tables as well. So overall, a good way of converting Word to PowerPoint. Now let's go back and look at what the Word export to PowerPoint did. It also created a presentation. Let's compare this with that. This is the presentation it created directly from Word without using Copilot. To me, this presentation looks better, more color coordinated, more aesthetically uniform, and it has some extra things. It has automatically created a SmartArt, and for each item in the SmartArt, it has also identified correct graphic icons. This is better than the output of Copilot. However, in this case, it does not pick up the tables and pictures which are included in the Word document itself. So this is the deliverable slide. I'm going to ask Copilot to convert this content to SmartArt, and let's see if it works. So it's saying I can't use SmartArt automatically. Currently, it looks like Copilot in PowerPoint cannot add SmartArt. Of course, technically, designer should be able to do it, but in this particular case, designer also could not come up with a SmartArt, but technically that is possible. So what is the conclusion? At this point in time, which is December 2023, I will generate PowerPoint from Word document export as well as from PowerPoint Copilot. I'll compare both the PPTs and pick and choose the best content from both of them and then build my PPT. If you have any use cases or scenarios you want me to create content around those, I'll be happy to do so. Please post them in comments. So that's it for now. See you next time. Take care.